Well, at 11 o'clock this morning, Allina Health plans to do a moment of silence for the victims, their families, the Buffalo community, and they are asking that people across Minnesota participate in this. You can also show your support by wearing purple today or by hanging purple lights outside of your house. That is what several places are already doing, including the Allina Clinic and Allianz Field in St. Paul. Now online, you're asked to use the hashtags Buffalo Strong, Allina Strong, and Healthcare Strong. There's also a customized frame to add to your photos. And we're already seeing the community come together, like at this year's Kites on Ice event.
There was thought that maybe we should move ahead with it, and it quickly turned to no, this is what we need now more than ever. It warms your heart to see little kids coming out here. That's kind of what it's all about, is to try to bring smiles back.
Again, the moment of silence is scheduled to take place at 11, and that is around the time when the shooting took place 1 week ago today.
Yeah, Kaya, live for us. Thank you, Kaya, this morning.